Zero song Heer Badnam, Katrina Kaif as Babita Kumari stuns you with her dark yet glamorous side. While the much talked about Shahrukh Khan star of Zero is all set to hit the theaters tomorrow, the makers of the film have released yet another interesting song Heer Badnam, giving a glimpse into the troubled yet envied life of Katrina Kaif as Babita Kumari. Katrina Kaif plays the role of a Bollywood superstar Babita Kumari in Anand L Rai's directorial Zero. Babita Kumari, who leads an extremely glamorous life and is the heartthrob of the nation, however, battles her own issues. While the trailer gave a glimpse into the alcoholic habits of actress, the latest song further reveals facades of her character. Releasing the song on social media, Shahrukh Khan said, "Ye ishq nahi sabka kaam, isme na jaane kitni heer hui badnaam." The video showcases the relationship between Bahua, played by Shahrukh Khan, and Babita Kumari. Bahua is seen taking care of the actress as she loses herself to alcohol. Interestingly, Abhay Deol, who makes a special appearance in the film, is seen playing a pivotal role in Babita Kumari's life, which affects Katrina's character. Composed by Tanishk Bagchi, Heer Badnam is crooned by Romy and penned by Kumaar.